Yay, it worked. Wow, that was really good. Alrighty. Good start. I don't understand why that guy always gets so hype whenever you enter this room. used to be able to get through that metal, but I just can't anymore. Nice. Nice. Ah, W keys just got stuck. Okay. Don't call in anyone here. That's what I will do. Hopefully no one will get stuck if I practice or do that. Okay, looks like everyone's making their way down. Perfect. The wood bounced too far on Smuggler's Den jump. Player to hear it. Careful, monkey. Okay. What? I never noticed that shark just chilling there at the start of this level. Not gonna work. I'm just gonna play it safe and go around. Oh, what the heck? The other one didn't go in. Or maybe they're on a timer. I don't know. Bring it up. Up, up, up. Up, guys. Up onto the sunlight. Please. Ah, that guy's gonna respawn 100%. Alright, come up. Please, quickly. Yeah, it's been a pretty good start. Obviously, you can all fall apart on one split, so. Oh wow, this was not very good. Okay. Oops. killed it. Luckily, it doesn't really matter because I was waiting on the torch anyways. No! Come on, dude, really? I'm not gonna be able to grab the wire because idiot is on there. Ah, dang it. Alright. Just. Let's get the early cycle, make up for it. Oh my god, you can totally make that. Alright. Nope! Alright, I'm just gonna hold on. Oh, okay, we made the early cycle. Nice. I'm in the fire, that's unfortunate. I'm gonna die, probably. Okay, no. Wow, they took damage. I didn't expect that. Yo, you good, Jack? Cycle really carried that. I had a feeling that was going to happen. Really? Don't leave me one heart. Kill me, please. Give me a fresh set of hearts.
Nice. Let's go. Please, let's not throw on this wall climb. Just get it. I had it! Why did I hesitate? I'm overthinking it now. Alright, we'll take that. That was way too late. Whoops. I see three mermaids. That's a little bit terrifying. But three hearts too. Just leave me alone. Ooh, nice. They all just kind of left me alone. Oh, I didn't expect the box to instantly place. It's definitely gonna despawn. Loses like 5 seconds. Oh, never mind, we got it. A Spanish legacy. What level is this? Ah, right, this one. Thank you. Oh, nice. Okay, it's lucky.
One. No, please. Give me a respawn at least. No, come on. Push him. Alright, well, I think we're probably losing time here because we took many attempts at the torch jump. Very dumb trick. Oh wow, okay. I guess my gold here is bad. I mean, it is. almost forgot about that camera pan. Oh my god, I almost slid off. Okay. A little scary. No! That's. That happened last run. Dude, get up! Why is jumping on this so hard? Oh well. Ah, come on. No, grab a bomb. Grab a bomb. Okay. Good. All right. Nice. I think we're golding. Very nice. All right, please, dog, skip.
Yay, he followed. Let's go. I left a plant. That's okay. They're split up, so he should hit. Why are you dancing? Throw it. Take that. Kind of slow, but we weren't stuck there for eons. Actually, this is actually pretty good, so might even gold. I will gladly take that. Come on, monkey cage, please. Right. Yes, let's go. First try. Thanks for the good luck, Liam. That's like the fifth or sixth one, actually. The rampant. Okay, nice. Please just go up the ramp. No issues. Thank you. Yeah, well, I don't think you were here at the start. There was like three pretty early on, so. This is golding by a lot. Like at least 15, 20? Hopefully. Yeah, I forget how long this end sequence is. I started about 7 hours ago. Yeah, just under 20 seconds. Dude, you're comparing. No, I'm comparing to Lotus. I don't. Because that's just how live split, because the board is RTA sorted, so live split is gonna show the RTA record. Everything else on my timer is loadless though. I'm guessing once people beat like Lava Fang's times though, we'll probably be switching over to Lotus. They said they were gonna do it soon. I assume that's kind of like the last thing that needs to happen to make the switch. Whew. I missed the camera pan skip, but still like a mid 1.5x. Nice. It's like a 123, I think. No! Please tell me that. Okay, good thing you respawn up here. I was worried that this boat wasn't gonna be a respawn point. Game. Walked off. Okay, we're chilling. Yes, let's go. No soft lock again. No, hit him. There we go. Oh shoot, player 2 is in the middle, not player 1. Okay. I mixed my players up there and almost missed the cycle. Player 2 should be going for the first attack. Ah, well, no early attacks, unfortunately. You would have Juju. Yeah, I forgot that guy is weird. He just like doesn't like to die for some reason. Nice. Really good RNG at the end there. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, Zach's back, and, okay, so much, hold on, I need to do this. I can't look at, dude, just chaos just ensued in the chat. Okay. Really late camera pan there. Yeah, I don't know why that camera pan is so inconsistent. Thank you for the sub, Ivy. Oh god. Okay. Am I gaining any height? I feel like I'm just... Alright, I'm just gonna do this again. Alright, if we get in soft lock, that's really all I care about there. He's gonna walk. Oh, no. Nice. He didn't walk all the way around. Nice. Oh my god. Okay, it doesn't really matter if you die. forgot. A little optimization. Get my free hit. Let's survive here. Actually, I don't know if that's an option. I'm just gonna die, because I'm not sure if you can actually survive this attack. What in the world? Yeah, that was weird. Let's go. Alright, Gus, look at this sick, safe strat that I'm about to do. Wasn't that amazing? Well, the issue is I have issues landing on the boat, so I just get in it during the fade-in. Oh, I didn't even know that. Okay, well, maybe it's faster because you're getting in a vehicle during the freezing period, or the move delay period. One level. Oh, time for a really fun level. Epic. this is not very epic. Let me play the game. Depth perception is potato right now. Alright, I'll have to get that guy later. Did I get the guy on the wheel? Yep. Nice. Another gold. I love how the music continues to play into status there. Well, unfortunately, there's a pretty solid chance that the streak of golds ends here, because this gold is actually pretty good. Ah, pretty common to die there, no worries. That is uncommon though. Come on, pull it. Yeah, I think I saw you post about, unless that was a different one, I think I saw you post about it. Definitely a crash heavy game. Thank you, Fall Rescue. Alright, I'm gonna try. Okay, got it. Dude, just pull the levers. Still saving time to PB though. Yo, what up, BJP? We got a pretty good run going here. Not quite. We're still having issues with soft blocks, but.
2 is gonna call in. Can I drop out, please? Where is player 2? I'm just gonna let him figure that out. Okay, there you go. Yes, I am vibing. Oh my god, what are you doing? Get a life. What are you doing? Oh my god. All right, we're still vibing. Yo, Bricko, dude, everyone is up late tonight.
Well, if you learn the transition skip, you could save some time.
Good morning, Laser Trap.
No! Where are you going? No! Come on. Well, rip 120. Where'd that even go? And is it gonna respawn? There it is. Like, what an unlucky bounce. I think I gotta get some acceleration going. Gotta do like that. So it kinda... No! Oh my god! No! Oh, get back here! Ah, man. Of course, something like that happens on the last split. I was kind of popping off too. Whoops, wrong way. Oops. No, dude, switch. How did you manage to switch, but you can't switch back? Like, no, grab it. Oh my god. Dude, what is going on? Okay. I can't grab the life preserver. Let's just pop off in this room. Alright. Cool. Let's just finish it out. Well, the fact that I died there, I could have just stayed up top, but... Yo, thanks for the good luck, Frostfox. Alright. Let's go. World record. For... not for long, but... we did it. That's 6 grunt percent games I've had record in now. Yeah, I know Sean is gonna beat this tomorrow, but you know, I'm totally fine if this gets beaten right away. I've written my name in the books and I'm happy to leave.